Happy Mother's Day!
Now, Mom, this is a special thank you for being with me all these years and being one of the best cooks I know.
Now, thank you to my mother. She's always taught me there's a reason and purpose for everything. And if the reason and the purpose don't match, it don't make sense.
And now, time for our Did You Know history moment. The American incarnation of Mother's Day was created by Anna Jarvis at a Methodist church in Grafton, West Virginia in 1908. And it became an official U.S. holiday in 1914.
Jarvis had originally conceived of Mother's Day as the day of personal celebration between mothers and families. But once Mother's Day became a national holiday, it was not long before florists, car companies, and other merchants capitalized on its popularity.
Oh my gosh, I did not know that. Don't you just love history?
Indeed, Ashton, now you know.
We have several business owners here at NFCC that range from realtors to legal consultants and even bakers. Visit nationforward.org, click on the media tab, then member businesses for more details.
If you haven't done so already, check out our midweek word Bible study on Zoom. To join the video chat, visit our homepage at nationsforward.org and click the link to join the live teaching. Can't watch live? No worries. You can view these studies on demand on our Facebook page. You can also view our Sunday service archive on our website by clicking the media tab. Then watch live.
What better time to show the love of Christ and encourage our community in word than now?
Be sure to visit our information stand in the lobby. There you'll find gospel tracts to assist in witnessing and sharing the gospel with others.
So Janaya, you have any special plans with your mother today?
Well, we're probably just gonna go out to, you know, have a good chill mom and daughter day.
Well, Mom, you know your family got you. So it's gonna be a surprise. But just know, we're going to bless you today.
Now, I know you guys will hate to see me and Ashton go, but happy Mother's Day again, and we pray that you have a safe and blessed week.